will see how to insert an image. So in HTML, so this is called inline image, also floating image. So img tag is used to insert image, src attribute is used to insert an image. So here in double quotes, now using path, how to insert an image, we'll see that. So for that you have to go in your location where you're storing your image file. Suppose my images are in, let's take from WhatsApp, any image you can take. Suppose I want to insert this image. Okay, so click here, then click on details, or you open this image. So take a path of this. So go in details, select this path. Now because from here it is unable to copy the path, so what you do, go back, click here. So depend on for your mobile phone. Okay, because I am copying from mobile phone, so click below details. Now I will select the path. Okay, select the path. So copy this file and then paste the file in your location, in src location. So we'll see that. So here click on paste. So the file, so we have to see whether that file is opening or no, but let's try here. Now means you have to actually check first in that same location. So height you can give any, suppose let's take 200. You can enclose height and width in double quotes or no, still it is valid. WIDTH width you can give any, suppose 300. Close the bracket, save it. So img tag is used to insert an image. So we'll save this file. Every HTML file is saved by dot extension, HTML extension. Give any name, suppose I had given this name. So already I had given. So click, because I am running on mobile, so you can see how to load this app on your mobile, Android app. So you can see my previous videos. Now we'll run. So this is a preview. So hope you understood. Subscribe to my channel to get more updates. Or if you want, you don't want to copy the path, so what you do, copy that file, because this file is stored in internal memory of mobile. So wherever you're saving this file, suppose this file is, suppose I had given name as img something like that, no, so that file is saved here, right? So same file, that image file also should be saved in same location. So that time no need of giving this path. So directly you give this name .jpg, whatever that name is there. And instead of giving this path, you can directly give the name, but it should be saved in same location where this HTML file is saved. So hope you understood. Subscribe to my channel to get more updates. Thank you.